Hello everybody, this is Momin here from Mon Dynamics, and today we are going to have a tutorial on 20x4 LCD module. In this project we need 20x4 LCD module, Arduino Uno board, I2C communication module, female to male jumper wires. Okay, here we have 20x4 LCD module. 20 represents maximum 20 characters in a single row. Okay, and 4 represents number of rows. Okay, so here in this LCD module you can see there are 16 pins here. There are total number of 16 pins. Out of that, 7 pins are data pins which controls the LCD. If we connect an I2C module to the LCD, we can control the entire LCD in only 2 data pins. Okay, and why are we reducing it to 2 data pins? Because them having 7 data pins is quite tough to connect, and we can do some mistakes also, and while doing a project it's not so presentable because there will be a lot of jumper wire used. Hence we are connecting this I2C communication module to this LCD. Okay, and by only 2 data pins, I'll show you here. Yeah, you can see SDA and SCL. These 2 are the data pins which will control the entire LCD. I'll show you how to connect it. You have to just connect like this and do the soldering work. The soldering is done. We have connected I2C module to 20x4 LCD module. So let's do the connection. We have Arduino Uno. The first 4 pins has to be connected to the I2C module. Okay, so this is how the connection is. Now you can see here the ground has to be connected to the ground of Arduino Uno. VCC has to be connected to +5 volts of Arduino board. SDA, you can see SDA, it has to be connected to A4, and SCL has to be connected to A5. So let's do the connection. The ground is blue one. VCC has to be connected to +5 volts. This is done. You can see SDA here, that has to be connected to A4 analog pin, and the SCL has to be connected to A5. So the connection is done. And let's do the coding part. So now what we'll do is we'll power up the Arduino board. Once we power up the Arduino board, you can see the LCD backlight is on. That means the connection is correct. So before coding this Arduino board, what we have to do is we have to find the address of I2C communication module. This which we have connected back of the LCD, we have to find the address of this. And to find the address of this, there's a code, we have to upload it on Arduino. So that code link has been shared to you. This is the code. So what we'll do is we'll upload it. So once the uploading is done, we'll go to the serial monitor. We'll click on serial monitor. You can see the serial monitor here, and you can see the address here. Address is equal to 0x27. So this is the address here. Hence this address will be needed in the next coding for LCD. Library for LCD already exists, but when you connect it to I2C communication module, the library changes. You need to download a new library called liquidcrystal_i2c.h. So let's download that library. Let's open the Google, type liquidcrystal_i2c. So
github.com, click it here. Yes, when this opens, go to the code and download zip. So you can find here the zip is downloaded. So go to the Arduino, open the Arduino, go to sketch, include library. From include library, go to add zip library. So here you have to find where you have downloaded it. So go to downloads. If you open downloads, you can see here Arduino Liquid Crystal library is there. So we have, and you can see a library added to your libraries. So now you click to the file, go to examples. You can see Liquid Crystal, and there's a new one here, Arduino Liquid Crystal underscore I2C library master. Hence, this is very easy to add it in the existing Arduino software. Okay, so let's do the coding now. The Arduino software is open, so let's code. So go to file, from file go to examples, from examples Arduino Liquid Crystal I2C library. From here press hello world. This is it. So what you have to do is you just press upload. Yeah, so this is the one of the examples. There are a few more you can see here. Again, go back to file, examples, come down to Liquid Crystal I2C library, blinking cursor, custom characters, hello world, and serial display. In serial display, if you click, the code arrives. You have to press again the upload button. Once you have pressed the upload button, you go to serial monitor, which is towards, I'll show you, okay. Press here. So here we have to type. I typed hello. Hello everyone. So you can see the, you can see it on the LCD screen. These are the two examples I've shown you.